myself and started her own animation company at the age of just 14. But like Shannon, she's well hoping to see your children have been there.
Just what do you think you are?
Stepping inside the action-packed world of animation, stories and ideas start off on paper and then come to life.
We started off with the lights being there, and the 3D effect of the buildings, and you look out the window and just see one of the trains that you make.
That was cool, wasn't it? That was easy, wasn't it? And that's also very fun.
Mm-hmm.